Can I ask you a question? Do you know who Malcolm X was? Yeah. Do you know who he was? Yes. And what else?
Baseball player.
Huh? You think Malcolm X was a baseball player? You think so? That's why they give this name Malcolm X? What do you think? You don't know who Malcolm X was? You don't know?
I know he is.
So who was he?
He's wasn't he the
You can remember. And you think he was a baseball player? Huh? Huh? You think he was a baseball player? What did he play? For the Phillies or for Dodgers? Oh, okay. What about you? For what baseball team Malcolm X played? The Dodgers, the Phillies, or what football, what baseball team?
Mets.
The Mets?
Yeah.
You think he played for the Mets?
Yeah.
Okay, what about you? You don't know? All right. So I'm gonna ask you. Oh, kids, come over here. I want you to come all together. Okay? I want you to do something. Hold this picture together. Okay? Hold it. All together. You too. You started with the baseball thing. And I'm going to ask you one thing. When you go home, you have a smartphone, right?
Yes.
You have internet, right?
Yes.
And I'm going to ask you to do two things. You Google the name Malcolm X, okay? And there's a movie. You know who Spike Lee is? You know who Spike Lee is? No. So you also Google Spike Lee, okay? And then ask your parents to sit down with you, or your educator, or your friend, or your uncle, or your grandbrother or grandsister, to teach you about who Malcolm X was. You are playing in the park that named after him. And it's really important for you to know who he was, okay? Why did you say he was a baseball player? Because you started well.
I said.
You said it, but he said at the beginning that Malcolm X was a civil rights leader, right?
Yeah.
Why did you change?
Because I saw videos about him.
Pardon me?
I saw videos about him.
Okay, so you know who he was.
Yeah.
Why did you go and say that he was a baseball player for the Mets?
I just thought you were just asking us if he played baseball. I don't know if he did play baseball.
No, the thing is, guys, you're still young. You are the future generation, okay? You must take time to learn your own history, all right? Because that's going to make you stronger. Sports is one thing, but if you're educated, the whole world is yours. So I'm asking you to do me a favor, just like search Malcolm X and search Spike Lee and watch the movie, okay? All right? I'm going to take a picture of you with this picture, and I'm going to come back maybe in a month or two, and if I see you, you better know who he was, okay? Otherwise, I'm going to have you run all around the park. Cool?